Who's going on the race like the half, for about halfway, it seems pretty mellow up
here. Yeah, halfway there were a couple riders who put in good attacks, got a gap. I think the field was a little bit, you know, this is a hard course. That hill wears on you every time. And so I think people were thinking to conserve. At one point, Allison Powers attacked and Andrea, my teammate, got off with her. And then coming up the left-hand bend before it really kicks up, I noticed that Andrea was getting gapped off a little bit on Allison's wheel. And so I just put in a hard attack, got off with Allison, Kat, got off with us, and immediately the three of us started working. You know, it was a good, I've raced with and against Kat and Allison, and I know that they're strong motors, so it was a perfect break. You know, we didn't have a Tibco or Colavita in there, but with the squads being a little bit smaller, I knew if we just kept rotating and we could stay away. And it's great when you get the time gaps and they keep growing. And then the last time up the climb, I knew I had to play to my strength and I attacked as hard as I could. And both Kat and Allison were there. Allison played to her strength, which is the downhill, got away, and there's a reason why she's national champion in the time trial. And between her motor and her technical skills, she stayed away. And Kat put in a great acceleration just to kind of create the gap for second place. So kudos to both of the riders. It was a great day out there with them.
Cool. And so what's next for you? Is the whole team going to Gila?
We'll be at Gila, and before that is the Roadrunner Classic, I believe, in Albuquerque, which is it's a Omnium road race and a circuit race in Albuquerque. So looking forward to doing that for a little prep before Gila.
So are you ready for Gila for the climbing at altitude?
I feel like I should have been breathing through a straw here to prep me, but you know what? It's great that the weather is nice. I know a couple years ago it was not, and the spectators were great, and it's nice to be out here supporting the sponsors such as SRAM and all the other stuff, so great.
Thank you, Catherine.